Hey duchesses and dukes, welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing? Hold on. If you have not liked the video yet, what are you doing? And if you're the same or different person and you haven't subscribed yet, ciao, what are you really doing? But for all my little duchesses, I love you guys so much. But before we hop right into this video, make sure you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Discord, and Roblox so you can keep up with my life. Also, make sure you go into my new Popstar Set giveaway that will be ending at 1,000 subscribers because we are giving out the new Popstar Set for free. So if you do want to go into that giveaway, make sure you either go a few videos back, click the icon that's popping up on the screen right now, or just go into my description and click the link that's in there. This Popstar Set is actually really rare, so I would definitely recommend that you guys go join that giveaway because it is our first and only New Year set so far, and it's also very pretty, and I feel like everyone would want it, and why wouldn't you want it for free? So I would definitely recommend that you guys go and join that giveaway. But anyways, let's hop right into this video. In this video, I will be talking about the new Realms, Rework Set, Parasol, and more. But before we get into that, let's talk to Blair to find out who won our shadow in our last video.
Hey you guys, it's Blair, and the person who won our shadow in the last video is this person. I don't know how to pronounce their name, but they did find the teddy bear emoji that we put in the last video. So if you do want our shadow in the next video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on all post notifications, as well as watch this whole video, because we are going to drop a little emoji. So you guys need to comment that down below so you guys can get a shout out. But anyways, let's hop right into this video.
First up on Twitter, Ready the Teddy actually tweeted after posting their set, and then a lot of people were like trying to contemplate about the set. She actually posted, it's made of spikes, bones, and chains. You just can't see it. Now, when Ready the Teddy made this tweet, it was actually not, I wouldn't say controversial in a bad way, but a lot of people were like confused because if we do look in the picture that Ready the Teddy posted about the new set, it didn't look like there were any spikes or bones or anything. And also, this is like a Valentine's Day set, so people didn't really know why there would be spikes and bones. So I personally think that this is a joke by Ready the Teddy, but I feel like it's a really fun joke, and a lot of people had a lot of things to interpret about it. So I feel like this is adding even more confusion and even more like suspense for the new set that will be coming out into Royal High. Now, a lot of people actually had fun with this, and they even posted, guys, this is actually what the new hashtag Royal High set will look like, and they even made like their own like undead teddy set. And Ready the Teddy actually like commented under this post, and they said, not this actually being really cute. And Sticks and Tricks actually also replied, and they said, this is the same character from your upcoming set, it was just her emo phase, lol.
So yeah, you guys, like Kree said before, this is most likely a joke because, you know, teddy bears don't usually have like a lot of spikes and stuff in it, especially when it's for Valentine's Day. So a lot of people just had fun with this on Twitter, and if you did see this on Twitter, this was probably just a joke, so don't really believe it. It's not really gonna come into Royal High like the undead teddy bear set. It's just the regular set. It's just the devs and the Royal High Twitter community is just having a lot of fun interpreting what it's gonna look like.
For this next part of this video, Drake Trevana actually tweeted on Twitter, beginnings, and this is actually like a sign that says Fantasia Getaway Resort. So if you guys didn't already know, there's actually a realm in Royal High called like Fantasia Hotel or something like that, and it is actually a forgotten realm because like it was like really old when Royal High probably first came out, so a lot of people did forget about it. But now this person actually made a little revamp concept for it. This concept is actually really pretty and nice, so even if it doesn't get added into Royal High, I feel like this will make the devs like more aware that a lot of people do like the Fantasia Hotel realm, and maybe they will even like revamp it in the future because like it is pretty old. If you guys do teleport there on the map, it is actually really outdated, so maybe the devs will work on that soon. But this is just a really nice community creation slash idea that this person made. Speaking of new realms and all that stuff, do you guys actually remember this? I wasn't playing Royal High when this like Christmas Royal High realm came out, but if you guys didn't know, this was actually the 2018 or 2019 like Christmas realm in the Royal High School, the new Royal High School. So this is actually what it looked like. This is like swimming class kind of, so you guys can see it's all like ice and icicles and snow and all that on the ground that came out during winter. And if you guys didn't know, we are actually in the winter solstice right now, so, well, at least where I live. So a lot of people are actually confused that Royal High didn't actually update this and give like the Christmas realm to like new Royal High, but I think it is because the new school is actually going to be coming out and they have so much stuff going on. Like they literally created like a whole New Year's realm, they're creating like the new school, they're working on the new Valentine's update, so this is probably why this realm was not updated to be like winter themed like it usually is.
And right here, I actually have another picture of the realm, and this is just like the outside or like the front entrance. As you can see, we do have like the trees that have kind of like the snow on top of it, and then we do have icicles coming out of the castle. We even have those snow particles falling down. If you guys can see, we have like snow falling. All the grass is actually turned into snow, and all the buildings are like white and blue and purple and all that, like all the winter colors that there could ever be. So yeah, this just also goes to show that the devs probably were a little bit busy like with all the other updates and stuff, which like we could like totally like get, because they created like a New Year's realm, they're creating a whole new school realm, so maybe that's why they didn't update this school, because you know, what's the point of really updating this school for winter if we are gonna have like another school coming out probably in like late February or early March. So yeah, the devs probably didn't see like the reason to like update this realm, and this realm is beautiful either way, even if it is decorated for Christmas or even if it's just the original classic realm. But still, I feel like this is like not really a big deal for like Royal High players to be upset about, even though it's like a really pretty Christmas themed like Royal High School. For the next part of this video, we actually have some new tea about the Royal High Valentine's Day and new school updates. This says Royal High Tea 2021 topics, new school and Valentine's update. There will be two parasols, but only one will return, which is the 2021 from last year, which will be the same price as last year. The parasol from 2019 will not be returning. There will also be a new set designed by @IXChoco_ and modeled by Ready the Teddy. It is also rumored that Jam Jam will be making the 2021 Valentine Halo. Regarding the new school, it is said to be released after Valentine's Day, which I think will be late February or early March.
Whoa, that was just a lot of information right there. Well, first off, we all know now that the new school will probably be coming late February or early March. Second, we all know that there are two parasols, the 2019 parasol and the 2020 parasol. We have all been speculating that there will probably be a 2021 parasol. However, now by reading this, we know that the 2019 parasol will not be coming back, and instead the 2020 parasol will be the permanent parasol for Valentine's Day, and that will always be 60,000 diamonds. It will always come back every single year, so that will be our only parasol that will be coming back, which is 60,000 diamonds, as I just said. And maybe we will even get another parasol, but for now we only have one parasol, which is the 2020 parasol. And lastly, we all know that the devs, IXChoco, Ready the Teddy, and Jam Jam are all working on the new teddy bear set and the new Valentine's Day Halo for 2021. So make sure you guys stay tuned for those halos and sets, because I know that they'll be really pretty and cool. And lastly, I feel like we all know this by now, but obviously the cozy set is going to be leaving pretty soon if you go into the shop. The Winter Guardian set is going to be leaving pretty soon in about a day, so 24 hours right now, you guys, while I'm filming this. And then also the Princess Starfire set will also be leaving in less than 24 hours. So make sure you guys all go get that set. Those sets right now, there are three sets, so make sure you guys all get those literally right now. Go get whatever you want from those three sets, because those will be leaving really, really soon. And also, all the Christmas wings are gone, so if you guys did plan on getting Christmas wings, I'm so sorry, but they are now gone. They were all sold in December, so now you will probably have to get them only from the trading hub, unless you wait until next year. So yeah, you guys, like I just said, make sure you guys all get those three sets if you do want them. If you don't, then you guys don't have to get them. But if you do want them, and if you guys are like a collector or anything like that, please go get them like right now, because the Valentine's Day update is about to take over. It's coming on February 1st, you guys, or January 31st, wherever your time zone is. It may be a little bit earlier or later, but make sure you guys go get them right now, because they are all really pretty sets and I feel like they are all worthy of buying. So if you guys do want them, make sure you guys go get them really quick, because as I just said, they are all leaving by tomorrow. But anyways, I hope you guys watched through this whole video, because if you did, then you would have found that emoji. And if you did find that emoji, that is so great. Make sure you go comment that down below in the comments right now, because if you are first to comment that exact emoji, then you will be getting a shout out in the next video. However, if you didn't find that emoji, that is totally okay. You may just go back a few minutes or just rewatch this whole video so you could definitely find that emoji, because there is an emoji hidden secretly in this video. And if you do find that emoji, it will get you a shout out in our next video. So make sure you guys go do that right now. But anyways, I really hope that you guys also like, subscribe, shared, and commented, because hello! Priya and I are actually hosting a 1,000 subscriber giveaway, so it will be ending at 1,000 subscribers for the new Popstar set. So make sure you guys go into that right now. There are links all over in the description. You could even go back a few minutes, or you could even click that iCard to scroll down. But make sure you guys go into the giveaway, because who doesn't want the new Popstar set for free?
But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you have a like, subscribe, share, and comment, because we are hosting a 300 subscriber giveaway that will be ending at 1,000 subscribers with the new Popstar set. So you may go a few videos back or click the link in the description to enter. But anyways, we love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye! Bye. Mwah.